Update on my Mustang. They can fix it, but they're not gonna fix it completely for me. I'm gonna have to owe them some money. So I'm gonna owe them like $1,400 more to fix it. And if they end up fixing it, they may find a lot more problems to it, and it's probably gonna cost me a lot more money than that. So should I stay in it and fix that one and just go with whatever happens, or should I get a new one? You know, let me know down in the comments what you think. All right, peace.